I can give you my heart and my devotion to these old islands.
It is with pride that I now open Calder Hall, Britain's first atomic power station.
We cannot end wars or wipe out injustice, but the cumulative impact of thousands of small acts of goodness can be bigger than we imagine.